niggas on the left, rag shit to death. Hoods on the right, wild for the night. Punks in the back, come on in the track to what? Playing in the front, let your feet stomp.
How's it going, people? How's MCO treating y'all? So I want to talk about an iconic mustache, right? So yeah, I mean, I don't mind facial hair. I mean, I initially thought of like growing everything and then once the barbers are up and then go get my usual trim down. But as the beard was growing, there was like gaps in between, you know, beards. So I didn't quite fancy that for this particular moment of time, knowing that what we are going through. So I decided to have a shave, you know, just clear out. Now, throughout the ages, I'm not much of a mustache person. I just like my little beard, and then I started growing up the sides because I could. There's a lot of y'all that can't. I'm not calling y'all a cunt right now, but yeah, I mean can't. So yeah, but I'm not really a mustache person, so usually I'll shave off my mustache or give it a little trim, and I'm never much into fashioning it. So I think what throughout my time of having facial hair, I've only done like two different mustache style. Yeah, the bike handlebars. Yeah, the handlebars, and also that the Indian machan style going on, right? And the stash like that, like yeah, like that one, right? So to me, the most iconic mustache definitely is owned by two people, not one. I think that stash is so iconic because two people had that stash the same time, and one is loved by some and the other, well, is he's just hated throughout the time. Although maybe some people still like him, I don't know. So yeah, so what I decided is to Just have this for a temporary. I do not want to get into trouble. I'm not walking out like this, bro. Although I look good in it. Check out my new stash. Rocking the Charlie Chaplin. And some may say it's the Hitler. See, don't I look cute? I think it's an okay style, you know. It's just that you can never carry this style right now. You can never walk out and, you know, have this stash going on and not one person is not going to laugh at you. Okay, that's fine. You're rocking the Chaplin. Bet the cops, the authority, when you go through the roadblock, they're going to be like, bro, ni buat apa ni? Like, dude, what are you doing? You know what kind of mustache style is that? You know, a lot of us don't really, you know, jive with that. So, yeah. I think this is one of the most iconic mustache of our time, and we can't really just style it, walk around with it, because of the atrocity of you know who, right? And Chaplin actually got away. I mean, he dissed that dude in his lifetime, you know, in his reign, and got away with it. So yeah, I don't think having this and walking around is a good idea. Although I'll be fully masked and stuff. Like, I just wanted to have it. I never had this stash. I'm gonna take a picture or two. Wait, hold on. So we need a matching hairstyle with it, right? You need that sikat tepi and like. So yeah, just for the heck of it during this point of time. Always wanted to have this stash, but you just can't have this stash. It's one of the most iconic stash there is, in my point of view. But it's just not right to walk around with it anywhere. Don't mean to offend who still believes in him. Don't mean to offend anyone. Just saying that, hey, before the 40s, I could have fashioned myself this way. I think I still look good okay though. Right, so and now to see whether, you know, wearing glasses I look cooler too. Yeah, I look good, but anyways, like I said, can't really be walking around with this and think it's a bit inappropriate. So yeah, we gotta take this off. Yeah, I'll go finish up later on properly. Sayang, man. Could not rock that stash. Anyway, peace out.